Hey, welcome to a new day. It's so goddamn cold outside and inside, and I'm froze to the bones because even if my water is frozen up. Okay, a little bit of water in here, but on that in a couple of seconds. As you can tell, I just arrived home. I'm totally froze up. As you can see, the water in my water bottle is also frozen. God damn it, it's cold. I'm wet and I'm cold and yeah, it's really cold now. Today is should be the coldest day in the winter. If I can predict, if the prediction for the weathercast are correct. But I had today one cappuccino, a big one, half a liter. And I'm thinking of skipping today's meal altogether because I want to meet my goal. I don't know how many days are left till the end of the month, but I want to get to the goal I set. And for that reason, I'm going to skip today's meal altogether. Tomorrow, no, too much is too much, but today's meal is going to be skipped. So, today's weight is based on the morning stat because yesterday I did a little bit of eating at night and I took, first off, I took five, I don't know, it's, I can see, I took five small, let's call them sausages, really small ones, around maybe 100 grams, the 20 grams per piece. And I felt like I wanted a bit more, so I made five more. Then made five more, and so on until I ate half a kilo of those. So the weight went up, but that's one reason why I'm skipping also today's meal. But yeah! Let's see how's tomorrow. So, till tomorrow, and stay safe and don't get corona.